Meet Tara Lindbird. She loves reading, boating on Beaver Lake, and traveling with her husband, Nick, and their daughter, Ellie. As an Arkansas native, she is passionate about NWA and loves to become a chapter in other people's lives. She and Nick own Lindbird Real Estate Group. They've been the number one real estate team in Arkansas for the last 5 years and served over 3,000 families in NWA. This caught the attention of someone at the American Diabetes Association. They are always on the hunt for candidates for the annual Kiss a Pig Gala, the number one charitable event in the state. It raises hundreds of thousands of dollars to fight diabetes. The ADA saw how hard the Lindbird team works not just to sell homes, but to benefit the community, and decided to ask Tara if she would be interested in some friendly competition. So far, Team Tara has hosted a kickoff party where guests could kiss a real piglet. They've pounded the pavement to sell tickets to the gala, while educating the public about the signs of diabetes, how to stop it, and how to treat it. They hosted a fundraising fashion show at boutique clothing store Sky on the town. They've gone all over the South and even out of the country, from local news to radio to the internet. Team Tara is taking over to help end diabetes, while inspiring others to stand up and do the same. To follow their journey, visit them at www.kissapigtara.com or on facebook.com/kissapigtara.